one of the aims is to get a self-sufficiency for the whole farm, Palestinian people in Palestine. And when I talk about permaculture, my dream is not just for Merda. It's Merda and around Merda and the whole country, the whole Palestine. It's not just our village or my just my side. To get people involved in permaculture and they will learn, teach in their own in the future. Mm-hmm. Teaching permaculture in their own area. Mm-hmm. Like now when I get my mint here, as you see from the garden, I know the mint, where it's grow and what it grow on. Mm-hmm. But if I get this mint from the market, how I know? They grow it in the sewage, they grow it where, how I know? We had this settlement in the top. They had the sewage running in the mountains,
right,
through the fields. So this sewage is go down to the deep water.
Right.
So that's one of the things make this water be polluted.
Do you know when it became polluted?
When, I don't know. But we did the test for this thing, for the water. I think they did that in the 90s, like in 94, 95. At the same time that we have the center,
yeah.
So they took the water, they took some water and they do a test in Birzeit. Mm-hmm. As you know, this kind of test is very expensive.
Yeah. Sure.
So they find that is not even for the animals at that time. They said there was joke about this, because they talk about how much was the water was polluted.
Right.
Uh-huh. But at that time we was drinking the water. We don't care because that's the only resource that we have.
Sure.
Merda is in the top of the biggest lake of water.
The biggest aquifer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like if you look at the geography about the village, we have mountains from the whole area around. Mm. Uh-huh. So in the raining time, the water comes down in this one part and go deep. Mm-hmm. That's why the Israeli side, they dig a well in the west side and they start pulling the water to the whole settlements around, but not Merda. Until a few years ago, they agreed to give us, to sell us our water.
Right.
To sell us our water. So, but what they give us? They give up half inch for the whole village.
Yeah.
Now, the houses in the top, the highest houses, they have no water, because the pressure is not strong enough to reach their houses. But now the village, they have fund from Anera to have a special a pipe to connect with the water from the main pipe to the highest place of the village. We have a big tank, so they will take the water to the tank, then the water go to the whole village. In this way that everyone will have water. We bake.
As much.
Right.
Do you know how much?
Yeah, 3.5 shekels.
3.5.
Per cubic inch, per cubic meter.
Yeah.
Yeah, 3.5 shekels, it's expensive.
Yeah.